breathe, and we can ride the boogie. Share that beat of love. I wanna ride the boogie.
In our front yard, a whole deer. Why is it just sitting there?
Where is he going?
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video, or welcome if you are new to Snatch Your Life Vegan. My name is Angelica, and today we are doing a last week of school vlog. I can't believe the last week of the school year is finally here. Like, it feels like it went fast but slow at the same time. Like, it was spring break and then poof, the year was over. My apologies if you can hear my air fryer right now, but it's the morning. I'm making breakfast, and right now I'm just like getting my stuff together to mix my little like morning cocktail. But today is field day for my kids, so they get to participate in like track stuff, jump rope, like long jump, and like the softball toss, all that kind of stuff. So we get to wear athletic gear to work today. So I did my hair, and it's like cute little wash and go. I feel like it's really giving like Learman twins, and my sister has hers the same way, so it's like definitely giving Learman twins. But light makeup today, I got a Gymshark cropped hoodie on. I think this is my last Gymshark haul. Just a basic red light tee from Target, and then these like very old like Pippa joggers, I think they are from Gymshark. Oh, here comes the other one. But yeah, we look cute. We look sporty, sporty spice, yeah. Anyway, but morning cocktail going. We got the OxyGreen, the Mary Roots multivitamin, which I have nothing but great things to say about this, y'all. This is amazing. And then, did you spill something on your shirt already?
I got something on my shirt. I don't know if it's sunscreen or what.
And then I always do a little bit of juice. So that's the morning cocktail. The hash browns are going in the air fryer. But y'all, why did I start my morning with seeing a deer in my front yard? So to me, that just reminded me of like Psalm 42, like as the deer panted for the water, so my soul longeth after you, Lord. So I posted that scripture. But yeah, just a reminder to like long for God and thirst for him the way we thirst and long for other things, other material things in the world. Anyway, yeah, field day today. I still got a few things to take out of my classroom to clean it out, so I gotta do that. So it will be just another manic Monday, as I always say. I will see y'all later, probably at field day. Did I decide to jump rope with my kids out there the other day? Why? No, I'm out of breath. I'm tired. I'm so sweaty. I think my hair still looks good, but why? The makeup is sweater off. Baby hair is barely here. Too old for this. What is up, y'all? It is the end of Monday. Finally, I feel like I'm dirty today because it was just so sweaty and hot with field day. But as y'all can see, all my pictures and stuff are taken down. Our whole room is like taken down for the most part. Like, we try to be in and out and like get our room cleaned up quick. And from what I've seen around the building, most people have done the same thing. And I want to show y'all because I have been preparing. So we have free color printing here at work. So I've been trying to print off all stuff for my classroom next year while I'm still here. I have one more document I need to send them to print off. But like all my stuff that's in color, so like I got my hand signals posters, like all of them. I got some growth mindset posters that I made. And I made like all of this stuff in Canva. A couple of this is stuff I bought from Teachers Pay Teachers, but most of this is stuff I made in Canva. I got like math talk posters. here's some of the ones I got from Teachers Pay Teachers, like these math symbols with the words inside of it. I got some like place value stuff and like some skip counting numbers from Teachers Pay Teachers. And then I got these letters just because I like the font, but then I edit them in PowerPoint to make them like the colors that I want. And then I've also kind of been digging the like Dalmatian letters. So I think it's gonna be these colors, like these boho rainbowish colors with the Dalmatian dots. I think that's gonna kind of be the theme. But yeah, oh, like here's the Dalmatian letters. So like very cute. Very cute. So we got that done. I'm trying to get all this stuff together. Y'all know I'm taking another test at the beginning of July. So I'm studying for that. And then once I take that test, then my summer will just, as far as work, consist of like cutting this stuff out, eliminating it. And since I want it to last, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do like double cutting. Like you cut it out first, then eliminate it, then cut it out again. Cause that's how you get it to like really last. So good thing I have my sister who's gonna help me with some of that stuff. But also it's stuff like stamping all my books that I bought with my name in them so like people know where to return them to and just all that kind of stuff. So getting prepared. So even though we're like ending one school year, like ending one era, we're kind of like still working on the next one. But yeah, that's it for Monday. Tuesday is just a regular day where we gotta wear our uniform. There's no field day or anything. Yeah, in class we've been reading Because of Winn-Dixie. We finish that book tomorrow, and then Wednesday we will watch the movie. And then that's it. Like, the year is really just like coming to a close, and it's so crazy. But the kids were like real antsy today. I think they know that summer is approaching. Well, obviously they know that summer is approaching, but I think their little bodies know that summer is approaching. But it's also supposed to be raining all week, so we can't really take them outside. Like right now it's getting dark, it's already gonna thunderstorm again. So we'll just have to figure it out and see what each of these days brings. But yeah, that's Monday. My sister and I spent the last 40 minutes at the end of our work shift, like clocked out, doing this Chromebook heart. And it looks so good. The kids are not using Chromebooks anymore. So these are plugged up and ready to go. I don't want them to even touch it because it's a mess in the back, but the front looks great. This is literally the worst job to do at the end of the year, but it's done. Also, hello y'all. It is Tuesday. All our walls taken down. Hey girl, look at her digging in the snacks. Caught red-handed. Wall empty. All their desks are cleaned off. Got a name to be found. Like this room is ready to go. We just got to get their folders out of here. We got to get the jobs down, pack up headphones and stuff and take them down to the library. This shelf and comm corner stuff needs to go, but trust they're gonna need the comm corner still. But like all the stuff up here, that all stays. And then on the last day, we move the desk and stuff over. But we have Wednesday, normal regular day. Then Thursday is a half day. And they have a carnival. We get to wear our school year t-shirts and dress down bottoms. And best believe, I'm going to go find my yellow Crocs. But you could tell I've been like sweating today and working hard. But yeah, we finished Because of Winn-Dixie today. So tomorrow we're starting the movie. So we're just going to be chilling, watching a movie, and just vibing.
Yeah.
What's up, y'all? It is Wednesday. We have one more day of school tomorrow. Well, a half day tomorrow, and then the teachers come for a half day on Friday as well. But what was today? A regular day. I showed y'all we watched Because of Winn-Dixie, and it's so good. I love watching that movie. I love it so much. I think I own it on Amazon Prime. But yeah, we watched that today. Packed the kids up. The room is bare. Even my desk has like nothing on it. But yeah, tomorrow we just have a half day. We're doing classroom awards, school awards, and then a carnival outside for the kids. And it's really just a bunch of bouncy houses. It's not really like a carnival per se, but like a bunch of different bouncy houses. I even took like all their stuff down from over here. But yeah, it's the end of an era. It's the end of the third grade era. Yeah, it's not, I wouldn't say it's bittersweet because this year was mostly bitter, but next year will be sweet. But yeah, that's Wednesday. I really want to go home. I'm not too tired or too hot or anything today. I want to go home. I want to be in the comfort of my home. So yeah, the room is pretty clean. So I'm just going to run to the bathroom and then head out for the day. What's up, y'all? We are done with school. Y'all saw our last day today. We had the carnival with all the bouncy houses and stuff, face painting. It was super fun. And then we just watched Minions and then cleaned up our final moments in the classroom, signed the kids' shirts, and sent them on their way. But right now, I am getting ice cream. I didn't want to get out the car because it's a tiny ice cream shop, and I swear to you, it's like 50 teenagers in there. So I'm not going in there. My mom and my sister went in to grab me some ice cream. But it is Baskin Robbins anyway. But yeah, I'm so happy to be done. Tomorrow staff goes back for staff awards and to officially like check out of our room, turn in our computers and our keys and that kind of stuff. But it's the end of another school, y'all. Done and dusted. I'm gonna be back either when I get home or tomorrow, probably tomorrow, with like final reflections from the year and everything. So I'm gonna get my ice cream, go home and watch Bad Teacher with Cameron Diaz. That's me and my sister tradition. We go get ice cream after the last day and then we go home and watch Bad Teacher. And yeah, we made it. We're here for the last day. It's staff only today, a half day for them to give us awards and then we check out. But yeah, then we'll be done. Yo, RBF is hilarious.